in front of you, they've worked very hard. And I know it's been hard for you too, because you have to get the kids there. So I thank you, and I understand that as a parent, so I share it in that fun and energy in getting them early there to school. I would like to acknowledge at this time our students who have achieved something sort of extra. For one thing, I think this is a lot of work outside of even our regular class time. So they auditioned for a thing called the Central Oklahoma Directors Association Honor Band, which will take place in the very first part of January when we return. And out of our youngsters seated in front of you, we had several that were chosen for the seventh grade honor bands that will be playing at OU in that area. And I'd like these students who were selected and to be in the honor bands to please stand and receive your applause.
Thank you. I
which is pretty darn important. The students that are standing here, they all auditioned for the Central Oklahoma Directors Association Honor Band, and they did a mighty fine job. They have to compete against ninth graders, and that makes it a doubly hard task, since when we do our job well down here, then they have to compete against those kids who are in the high school. But we did sneak three in, so we're going to have everybody sit down and let those three stay standing. These are your three 8th grade, 9th grade CODA members for this year.